ready real quick to take Xavier to his 2-week checkup. He's currently sleeping, baby girl's currently sleeping, and it's currently snowing. Well, it's not snowing, but it snowed. It's his appointment's in the next hour, and so hubby decides to stay home in the morning early so he can help me, because even though I protested, I said it's okay, it doesn't matter, because the doctors don't allow multiple people in, it's just me or him, and it makes sense for me to go in, it makes sense for mom to go in, just because I can nurse and breastfeed in between when I'm waiting for the nurse to come in, when I strip him down and he's gonna go get weighed and stuff, it's just more convenient. Mom has the boobs, so I'm like, it's okay, you don't have to come, but he insisted, and I appreciate it, because it snowed a ton here yesterday, so he's gonna have to, like, you know, get the vehicle all shoveled, like, dusted off and warmed up, and he's there to help me with the car seat and stuff. When I get to my doctor, I have to call them to let them know I'm here, and then they'll, like, come in, they'll open the doors to the office to meet me, because they're on a one-person policy. One person come in, one person leaves. So I appreciate it. It's COVID strategies to help minimize numbers, and I'm all for it. So anyways, I'm gonna get ready quickly. Honestly, this get ready routine is gonna be very simple. Oh yeah, I want to give you guys a little glimpse of my tummy. This is where it's at. It's going down, but y'all, up close, I have like a little mini rash. It's so irritating. Look at that. I just started wearing my waist trainer about 2 days ago, and I've been wearing it fully pretty much all day. I did state, though, that I typically like to wear it with like a shirt underneath it, and I haven't been because I have to nurse. Unless I can find like a, I don't know. So anyways, when I wear it all day and then I take it off, I'm just like so, like, my stomach's just so irritated because of like how it cinches your stomach and, you know, cinches your skin together. Anyways, I'm gonna rub some cocoa butter on it. I'm gonna go ahead and rub some of this cocoa butter on it. It says it smooths marks and tones skin. So I'm gonna go ahead and give this a go. This is what I used primarily when I was pregnant, but I didn't really use a lot of it. So I'm gonna go ahead and moisturize. You guys, so I'm back right now. This was the outfit that I wore to go out on the street. Like I said, my braids are supposed to come out. They look so bad. But this was my outfit that I wore. Just wore a regular black t-shirt. It's actually like a maternity t-shirt, but it's way huge. With like a nice sweater and black leggings. So I'm back now, and I'm about to make myself some breakfast because I'm hungry. Let's see if there's some egg in the fridge. Yay, winning eggs for the win. Hubby just left, he went to work. So I'm gonna make myself something really quick, and then I'm actually gonna run upstairs with the baby. He's actually sleeping over in the living room. Then I'm gonna run upstairs and I'm gonna be filming his 2-week update, because I went to his doctor's appointment and I got some really, really good news. So if you guys wanna know a lot about his 2-week update, check out that video. But a few things I wanted to know is if he was gaining weight, because I did tell you guys that he did have jaundice. And, you know, we went back and forth to the hospital initially to make sure that he was capable of gaining weight, that he was gaining it. Then they dismissed us after we were topping him up, which was good, but it just always leaves like a mom in like, you know, it just kind of leaves you hanging without knowing what's next. Even though he gained weight for that day, it's like, is he continually gaining weight? Is our baby gaining weight? Do we, you know, what do we do? Aaron and I also tried the scale thing, like weigh ourselves then weigh the baby, and it's not reliable, because last time we tried to do that with baby girl, it just didn't work. We thought it was working, but when we brought her to the lactation consultant, it proved us wrong, and it didn't work at all, because she didn't gain the weight that we thought she was. This, you know, minusing like how much clothes weigh and taking into account all those things. Yeah, so that just isn't like a suitable way to gauge weight at home. Anyways, let me make this these eggs real quick, and then I'll touch base with y'all further. So it is a few days later, okay, but and I'm in this bathroom, I'm in my kid's bathroom right now because I'm so excited. Something came in the mail. Something exciting came in the mail for me. Oh, I took the plunge, finally ordered, went online to like the local hair store here. So just when I started filming, the camera died. But I was trying to explain that there's this local hair store that I usually go to buy all my braids and stuff. But I just kind of assumed that they didn't have an online store. I don't know why. Typically when we're going to visit family, that's when I pick up a big chunk of hair, whether it be for myself or for the girls. And I buy like a large stash of it, like maybe 20, at least 20 packages of hair. So long story short, I know y'all can see that my hair is in dire need of being done, but I ran out of braids, at least braids that I think I wanna use in my hair for now. I have some wonky colors, but just not in that mood right now. So I finally took a plunge, went online, checked it out, and they had a store. So I ordered a bunch of stuff and it just arrived. And I'm really pumped about it because I feel like I get to look like a person, though I'm not excited to sit down and do my hair in braids for 8 hours. Yeah, I'm not excited. The girls will help me take this out, which is, you know, we just like to do that. We do that for each other, chill, watch movies and stuff, but when it comes to me sitting down for 8 hours or maybe a little bit less, I'm not really wanting to do that, but I do want to change it up and take this stuff out and, you know, fix myself up so I can be that queen. Okay, so I can be like, you know, I can just feel more like myself because I'm starting to feel more like myself, but I just want to look more like myself. Also guys, I've shown you guys a glimpse of my tummy before in my clothes. This is a glimpse of it outside, and I'm not wearing my waist trainer right now. This is just my pants, and yeah, this is what I'm looking like after 2 weeks of having the baby. Yay, okay, so I ordered some color 27 hair that I wanna use. I'm not sure if I'm gonna use this one right now. I ordered 3 of those. I ordered, I think, 6 black. I usually order 1B, but for some reason I made the mistake and I ordered just 1, but I think it will do just the same. And then I ordered a couple of these soaps. These are like black soaps. I've used this brand once before, and it's been a while since I've used it, so I ordered two of those. And then I ordered this Skin Complexion Bar, which is another one that I've been using as well. Yeah, so that's pretty much what I ordered. Also, I just wanna quickly say in regards to my stomach, I am so happy with the progress. I'm happy with the progress I've made. I'm feeling really good and really confident. Not putting any pressure on myself, but geez, it's like, I feel like having a baby around Christmas is a rough time because there's so many treats to be had. I don't know how people do keto and all the other things around this time, but I'm trying my best to eat well. There are lots of treats and goodies that are in our house this time, so it's kind of hard, but I'm going to do my best, and you know, after the new year, hopefully I can lose as much, you know, weight as possible. I've already lost I don't know, 26 pounds, which is not a whole lot. But anyways, I'll go into details about that in another video. But overall, I'm not putting any pressure on myself. I'm just taking it one step at a time. But I gotta go because I can hear a little man crying. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's video. And until next time, guys, much love.